Everyone, coming to branches of biology, so we have covered in the previous videos about some of the branches of biology, and here we are continuing with the same topic: hepatology, study of liver; herpetology, study of reptiles; hereditary, study of genetics; histology, study of tissues; horticulture, study of development of good varieties of fruits, vegetables and ornamental plants; hypnology, sleep; ichthyology, study of fishes; ichnology, study of fossil footprints; ikebana, study of art of floral arrangement; immunology, study of body defense and resistance to infections; callology, study of human beauty; karyology, study of cell nucleus; kinesiology, study of body movements; larynology, study of larynx; lepidopterology, study of butterflies; lichenology, study of lichens; limnology, study of still water bodies, for example lakes; lithology, study of characteristics of rocks; malacology, study of mollusk; mammalogy, study of mammals; marine biology, study of flora and fauna of the sea; malariology, study of malaria; mastology, study of breast including the teats; medical transcription, interpretation and typewriting dictation from physician regarding the patient's assessment and workup; surgical, radiological, therapeutical procedures, etc.; medicine, treating diseases with drugs or curative substances; melittopelinology, study of pollen grains and honey; meteorology, study of weather and climate; microbiology, study of structure, function and use of microorganisms; mineralogy, study of substances on earth crust; molecular biology, structure and activities of molecules in living things; morphology, structure as the whole; morphogenesis, nothing but which is equal to embryology; mycology, study of fungi; myology, study of muscles; myrmecology, and study of ants and anteaters; nematology, study of nematodes. Thank you very much. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.